stupid, ignorant, stupid pumpkin heads. Who cares about theater fan core? Who wants to be a warrior anyway? There are all kinds of jobs in this town. I won't work for just anybody. Oh, if only that were true. The fact is, I wish I were in Jack's shoes right now. Oh, that pitiful voice. It must be the sound of my own weeping heart. Wait, no it isn't. There's a child crying somewhere. Somewhere? Around here, I think. Hello? What happened here? Are you all right?
Who are you?
No one you need to be afraid of. I was just passing by. I heard you crying, so I thought I'd stop and see if I could help.
It's Mother. She's gone.
Aha, you've lost your mother, have you? Well, let's go look for her together.
No, not me, the kitten. His mother's lost.
The cat's mother?
Yeah. He looks so sad. I want to help him find his mommy. But she isn't anywhere.
Now, is that any way for a young boy to behave? I've got it. Why don't you come with Uncle Gans and we'll look together?
Really? You do that? Thanks a lot, Grandpa.
Uncle will be fine. Now, come along. We'll find her before the day is out, I'm sure.
Okay!
It all worked out, didn't it? I told you we'd find his mother.
Yeah.
Now we just have to get you back to your mother.
Cody! Are you all right? You dirty kidnapper! You get your hands off my boy right now!
Huh?
Ah!